El Payasito, did you buy it for 400 bucks? So you bought it for 400? Yeah, you can open it and try to pull a Charizard, which is like, I don't know, pretty unlikely. Or you can keep it and hope that the values keep going up, because it looks like the values are going to keep going up for a while. Yeah, Pikachu VMAX Hyper Rare, yep. Joker, I just explained it. Somebody can find the clip or the link to the VOD. I did it like, what, 20 minutes ago, showed people how to change their HUD. He's gonna steal this. I have no secure. They're definitely gonna steal this. Nice. You're welcome. That was all me.
Okay.
Medusa. Yeah, you ready to fight, dude?
I'd rather have three.
Okay, but... fine.
Jeez.
This is a jungler who hits for fucking 40 right now, by the way. like he literally doesn't do any damage. Oh, it didn't clear. Okay, this is our moment. What the fuck is this guy doing?
Oh, I'm blind. Fuck. I just want three, man. I instant kill these guys with three.
He's dead anyway. One auto. No auto. These guys are playing like fucking dipshits. I don't understand what that was. This is my version of the trick radar. We can announce it back. You get it just by doing damage still, I'm pretty sure. Rama jungle used to be fun, but like not when people are trying. eBay is champion's path. 336 booster pack for 222. Yes, correct. It's not a booster pack though. They're opening. Read the description. They're opening. There are no such thing as champions pack booster. Champions path booster packs. They're opening the double boxes and taking the packs from there and selling you those. Cause I bought two of those, and I opened my VMAX Charizard out of that. Okay, Kenster. I'm hoping that was a troll fucking tally-ho dad joke. God damn. If you're worried about getting scammed, buy from a real store like Collector's Cash. If you're only a little worried, the people I bought from eBay had sold like 40,000 items and had like 10 items have bad feedback, and I looked at the bad feedback and it was like bullshit. It was like it took them a day to ship and shit like that. It wasn't like the products are fake. So just look at what you're buying. Don't buy from sketchy shit. What are you doing, Zeno?
He was on rights.
I don't see him. Yeah, I'm pretty sure the idea was Isaiah's. It was pretty fucking genius. Fuck. Has been slain. I'm bagging. Someone's right there on the corner. Want him? Go. Oh shit, two here? Yeah.
Around, I have ult.
You're old. I'm gonna root him. Oh, he juked back in. He has no roll. Nice. We got red too. Nice. Hit him twice. What's you Mount Rushmore of favorite characters in Smite? Mercury, Sirkat, Scylla, and Tsukuyomi. Computer recommendations? Right there, dude.
You just died to my red.
Okay. Fuck. Okay. What?
Questionable.
Did he DC? No, he said okay right away. Alright, dude. You guys trolling. What costs the most of my setup? I mean, my streaming computer is 11k and my gaming computer was 5k, so that by far. Oh shit, you're dead. To the bungle. To the bungle.
I don't have fucking.
To the bungle. You're running the wrong bungle. That's the opposite bungle. Oh, you got raw molten.
I'm juking. I'm juking. I'm juking.
He's really low. He's super low. He's hyper low. He's 1 HP.
So is the Kumba behind you?
I don't want to go on the Kumba.
Kumba's literally 1 health behind you.
And this guy's dead. You're welcome.
Whatever.
Nice.
Dude.
Nice target shot calling, dude. Nice. Great. Fucking fantastic.
Yeah, I was just giving
Ron
a break.
Found
yeah. I'm right there.
You're not even coming, dude. His red's up.
Good luck. He has ult up.
It's just a shitty raw. Red boof? I'm the Thoth, dude. Can't take the red boof. Remember all those times you took my waves? Yeah. Payback, bitch. No problem, Talicus. I will keep them coming too. All right, well, yo, dash.
An enemy has been slain. Unfortunate.
For him. Fucking, why would you pay? Look at his build. Oh no, he's done. What is this guy? Why me? Why me? What? What? What?
Is he on snipe, dude? What the fuck?
He's at 1 HP. Draw ult.
Oh my god.
I'm out of here. Alright, dude, that's raw ult. Fucking Rama ult. Life as I know it. Goodness gracious. An enemy has been slain. Nice. You've enjoyed the play-by-plays too? I like doing them. I actually do enjoy doing them. They're really, it's not a lot of work for me to do, and the feedback and shit is way more enjoyable. Usually I hate YouTube feedback. It's pretty negative and worthless for the most part, but these videos, like seeing a shit ton of likes, I wish they had more views. I don't understand why they aren't getting more views. That makes no fucking sense to me. But maybe as I do more, it'll become more normal for people to watch them. I don't know. But the feedback is way better. Like, literally triple the comments, triple the likes. Hey, the Kumba went right for me, and then the raw didn't snipe me, but it wouldn't have killed me anyway. 200 leveled. Bro, fuck you, dude. Now you pay, bitch. Ult me. Oh shit. Help me, Zemo.
I gotta weave in mid.
Oh, the raw's at 1 HP.
Unfortunate.
Come on, friends. I need you here, bud. Do Raijin and Thoth play similar? Nah. Raijin ends up being a lot more in your face. Thoth is kind of similar like Janus, where you want to be away and behind walls and shit. You want to be doing damage where people can't have no clue where you are. Thank you, Joker. Then play-by-play helped your early game a lot. The one thing with those play-by-plays is the early game has been rough. What is this guy doing? I don't understand. That's beads? That's Herc pull. Bro, I don't. We can probably get this guy. I have a dash up in 3 seconds. He's going lane.
I'll attack.
Got him. These kids are playing weird. I don't understand. I don't even know how we ended up in this game, to be honest. Mm-hmm. Kids are kind of bots.
Yep.
Frost blind has a really strong effect on high graphics. Wait, is it actually a lower effect on low graphics? I fucking swear if that's a thing. Yeah, Joker Zero, I think that's definitely a YouTube thing. Like, YouTube comments hate my fucking stream gameplays. Like I have, it's insane. But then I do those and they like, people like slurp me off. It's like, oh my gosh, weak and so humble. It's like, bro, no. One of them is me playing by myself. The other one is me reacting and overreacting and creating content and entertainment during a stream. You just gotta learn the difference. What's up, Scrappy? My Coco, how are you? Why are we in? Whatever, I gotta get my full build. Oh, I'm not going this item. I gotta sell this. Got his ult. Easy peasies. Pre-beads. Idiot. What's up, Razy Tazy? The real Razy? Wait, where's he going?
I don't know.
Damn, dude. It's CDR. What are you even doing? This is my last game for the night? It depends. I mean, at this rate, it might end up going a lot longer than I thought, so probably.
How do we lose that fight?
Well, people also don't realize that YouTubers only show you what they want to show you, right? Like, I don't know. People get involved in like any kind of content and they just can't break it apart. Wait. Need healing. Like, the one thing I try to do the most is like, other than when I'm in the middle of a game and like overreacting or like blaming people and trolling them and shit, all the other conversations are pretty like natural and no fake personality put into it, because I just don't see the reason there. But then you look at YouTubers and you'll like see behind the scenes shit that's not supposed to go out from some vloggers and stuff, and you see they're kind of big assholes. There are a lot of people are pieces of shit that are streamers. Kind of sucks. So I'll be posting pack openings. I opened packs and pulled nothing. And then I've done pack openings on stream. The other night I pulled a reverse holo Charizard, which was cool. But that was about all I really pulled. Easy claps, dude. Where's your fucking blink ult? So if I'm doing pack openings or if I pull something cool, yeah, it'll be made into a TikTok or something. I pulled back-to-back Charizards the other day, and they're shitty Charizards, but I pulled them, so I put that on TikTok. Instead of back, there's nothing to do. Have fun. Okay. I could feel it surging. Your team has destroyed a right enemy tower. Yeah, word of mouth is weird on online for streaming and shit. Somebody says someone's great, and then everyone assumes they're great. Someone says someone's bad or a bad person or mean or something, and that without like forming an opinion or having any proof, they just go with it. It's really fucking weird. And then they play dumb, like they didn't do that or didn't realize they were doing it. Kind of like almost like the whole DM Brandon shit. Like people, I don't know. A lot of people suck. Can you dash further through his three? Yes. Your one goes further, your ult goes further, and your two goes further. And you dash further. It's like, that's a normal dash, right? Whenever we get another one, I'll dash again. But yeah, everything's further.
An enemy has been
slain. Wait, what?
No one's going to be surprising me in my nest.
Fuck, I missed. This whole team's rotating over here, dude. Come on, here, fuck. Come on, please.
Retreat.
They left. They can't handle the 500. They're all healing, bro. You guys having fun over there? I just have two idiots chasing me around in fucking circles. This dude's giving me that. He's coming. He's coming. Oh, he warded. This is fucking stupid. Stun thought was broken. Multi-stun thought was so broken. The fact that Thoth could stun 2, 3, 4 people on a short ass cooldown, straight line, easy to hit ability is the dumbest shit I can think of. I'm doing it. Where you at? Where's the squad, dude? They're TPing? Hey, he knew to use the wall, that's good.
An enemy has been
slain. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, he juke shoes me. I'm gonna get this. Oh no. Oh, he didn't swap the void. What a fucking idiot. Wait, why are we retreating? Okay. I feel like once you commit to that much damage, you might as well try to get it.
I will not let you fall. Attack the gold fury! Yes.
When's the last time I did my own speed?
I'll attack.
Yeah, he's too good stun back in the day. Mm-hmm. Shit was fucking crazy. Alright, lifesteal items. You said all the lifesteal items? All four of these? Alrighty. We'll do this and then we'll do this. Best to worst. Don C number one, Solo C number two. Shutter Mage number 3, Mamba number 4, Unscathed number 5, War Machine number 6. I don't know, dude. I don't know.
You are trolling.
Oh shit.
An ally has been slain. Okay.
Nope. Feeding Zemo?
What are you talking about?
You're dead.
It's my first death.
Yeah?
Where are you at on damage? You're playing Thoth.
Jungle Thoth. Thank you very much. I'm out here setting up the team, carrying.
Later, here
see? Carrying? What's that hit for?
Sure.
That's for 500?
We kind of need a divine. That's your job.
I can't build a divine. It's against the rules. Sorry, pal.
We can get a pestilence or something.
Kill this guy. What the fuck? What is it? Maybe turn on me, but nope. I can't build pestilence either. I gotta build specific items.
Oh my god.
How was that out of range? You better keep that damage, dude. I'm coming for you.
Sure. Wait, they're on fire?
Are they?
The fuck? They just dropped fire. Oh no. Kills.
Oh my gosh. Pull the fire's ammo.
No.
Pull the fire. You're just chasing to the base.
That's not my fucking job, dude.
Bro, am I gonna die? If he knocks me up, I'm gonna die. Okay, we're good. Oh! Oh, baby.
I can't believe you got away.
I can't believe you chased all the way to the lane and didn't even kill him.
I got everything on Rama, and I'm pretty sure I got beads on fucking Merlin. All
disappointing,
right.
Dude. Disappointing, dude. We got Cope, and how much did he go for? He went for 66, and... Did Don get him or did Solo get him? Don got him.
Don.
I think Don got him, yeah, for 66. It was Don for 66, fucking Piggies for like 55 or something, or 60 or something.
I can't believe Cereal won for one.
Yeah,
that's
the dumbest shit I heard of. I don't think they realized what was happening. But yeah, it was Cope and then Piggies and then Chef for the most expensive. This guy just couldn't see where he was ulting.
Oh my god, I'm just permamez.
Good, better you than me. Can you just AFK under the tower? Are you dead? Am I dead?
Are you dead?
An enemy has been slain.
You guys are trolling.
Okay, I got the only kill in the team fight, dude.
Well, you guys are diving there well when there's three fucking
I killed
fucking
the
tanks
Rama,
on me.
Bro. What are you saying with your face? Yeah, exactly. I can't kill these guys. I don't have anti heal.
Exactly.
Big win, big game.
Fuck you. Bye, bye. Idiot. I just healed too much too. I kill this guy. Right? Oh yes, kill him.
Oh my god. Watch out for the Rama, dude. He's fucking level 13. Crazy.
Bro, what is happening right now? What are these guys doing? I wish we had gotten that Phoenix.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I wish you had gotten the Phoenix, you ADC.
Yeah, maybe you shouldn't have dove their fucking
I got the kill, came back to save you, you hadn't got the Phoenix.
The kill didn't matter, jeez.
Everything matters in Smite game. Everything's
oh
an objective.
God. What is going on? What am I watching?
Dude, was that Rommel? Okay. Wait, is this guy dead? What is happening? Attack. See, we got the Phoenix for you. You came back.
There, he's anti-healed finally.
Dude, where's your damage at, dude? I thought you were top damage.
Oh, wow. I've never seen so many missed abilities.
I thought you were top damage,
you're
bro.
You're playing so
I thought you were
and
the
they're
top
not even killing you.
Damage, bro. Don't mind me, just sitting here. All right, I have 4,000 gold. I need it back. I'm not even killing anybody. I have as many kills as you do and less deaths.
They're not killing you.
Oh, well, because of my positioning.
Everything.
Because of my positioning being flawless.
Yeah, okay.
Are you saying I don't have flawless positioning?
I don't think so.
My positioning was pretty flawless. No, Thoth 3 doesn't work on minion archers. The fuck? Come on, one. Almost got my items. Any more CDR? Give me that 500 pot, dude. I need crit, bro. Yeah, let me pull it out of my ass real quick. All right. I sure have a lot of boom power now. Samus got baby gold, baby fucking damage, tons of deaths.
Rawr.
Rawr. Got a game last year where we had a Smurf account. It's got a game to 99-0. Bro, back in the day when you get anti-heal in the well, people would get in our games and like be hyped because I was streaming it. And they would let us get to 99 kills and they would surrender. Like, I'm talking 10, 15, 20 games where they would do that. I thought, they just thought it was fucking hilarious.
Ooh.
Yeah, anti-heal.
Anti-heal is killable.
Are you sure? You gotta hit the mottos, ADC main. Alright, well, he ain't killable. But what are we doing, dude? Enemy
ultimate down. Takes zero damage from me.
He's got all FizzD. Carry me, T. Perk's really low. Really, really low over here. Super low. I'm gonna hit a big ult. You ready to kill him? Biggest ult of my life. Okay. Are we dead? Just a blink. Fuck. Rob out of ult, I think. How do we lose that? The fuck? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh my gosh, bro. This is crazy. Our CC takes so long to go off. I just missed everything. You guys saw nothing. Close your eyes. Oh. Okay, they got shook. That was a power play, boys. He's so low. This is nuts. I don't know what's happening, bro. Hey, Kuma's the- oh shit. Get the fucking shit, Samu. Oh, Rama's up in there. Oh shit. No, where's he going? Oh, Samu. I missed. Oh no, Samu. Ew! Oh my gosh! That is unfortunate. Oh, the guy's the anti-heal. That was the whole. That was my downfall right there. Just some Oreos, the way you said how to eat them in a video changed your life. Thank you! You understand! Oilfield, thank you for the 7 months, by the way. Nerdy Delight understands. Can you just AFK under the- my wife bought Oreos and said I couldn't have any. And I sat down, I was like, I'm just gonna have like 3 or 4 tonight. Last night, I ate like 10. So today I was like, yeah, your Oreos are gone. What are your thoughts of Magi's not only removes hard CC, but allows you to walk through enemy walls. And then it ate it off of using that? That'd be pretty cool, actually. The Ark of Cthulhu is struggle busting it right now. Wait, did we just lose? Damn, imagine having anti-heal, but it's not brawlers. It'd be me. Enemies at the fire giant. As soon as I sell boots, I'm gonna have no CDR. GG. Oh shit, they're on fire.
No actives, but I'm coming around the back.
He's obsessed with me, dude. Raw's dead, Raw's dead, Raw's dead. They're all dead, they're all dead. Are you there in a second? No, you're not.
I think I'm dead.
No, you're not. He canceled my ult. Alright, I got all their actives. He tried to turn on me. That would have been a style play if he did. I bet he's a little bit like biatch. Right, let's go kill Ra in the well. Oh, okay, there's beads. Got a root. Root him. He's kill Kumba in the well. Use my wall. Use my wall here.
It's impossible.
No, no, no. Use my wall. You got this.
I hit him for 117.
I hit him for 70. Oh shit. What's up, King? I'm glad I could help, dude. Good luck. Have fun. Oh.
Yeah, the no percent pen really killed me.
Yeah, dude. So did the no brawlers.
The brawlers feels weird going it that late.
Alan, if you go on my Instagram, I have a video where I teach people how to eat Oreos. Damn, out damage Mindy. Wasn't even clear. Baby damage okay. Stream. Look at this baby, dude. All right, stream. Have a good night. I'll see you tomorrow, 7 Eastern. Later, boys and girls.